In this tutorial video, you will be guided on the process of setting up your Ranger 2.0 e-bike. Begin by carefully unboxing the e-bike and placing it securely on the ground. Take out all the accompanying accessories, assembly tools, installation instructions, and so on, and then proceed to remove the straps and foam. Saddle, battery, air pump, instruction manual, rear view mirror, charger, headlight, reflector light, installation tools, pedals. Step 1. Start the installation process by adjusting the stem to the correct position and using an Allen wrench to secure the stem and 4 screws in place. Next, utilize the Allen wrench to remove the handlebar holder, insert the handlebar, and fasten the 4 screws accordingly. Kindly ensure that the 4 handlebar screws are securely tightened in a crisscross pattern. Moving on to step 2, install the front wheel by cutting the straps with a knife, loosening the front fork, and inserting the wheel. Unpack the front wheel screws, insert them, and tighten with the Allen wrench. Step 3, install the headlight by placing it in its designated spot, tightening it with the Allen wrench, and connecting the front fork harness. Step 4, install the pedals following the provided instructions for the correct alignment. Next, place the saddle and adjust it to the correct height and insert the battery. Once done, attach the reflector to finalize the installation of Ranger 2.0. Visit cyrusher.com for more information.